Welcome everyone. In this video, we'll provide an overview of our brand new Jalousoft SNMP Device Simulator V5, which is a tool that gives you the ability to simulate any SNMP-based network device that you require to test or simulate in your environment. With this tool, you can overcome network or hardware limitations that are usually related to real working scenarios, giving you the possibility to work as you would with any real device and allowing you the freedom to do so with as many devices as you require. The main features available in the simulator are as follows. Device Recorder gives you the ability to take as many SNMP snapshots as you want from any network device, and then later use them for simulating its identical behavior without affecting the real device. You just need to provide the IP address of the desired real device, along with the SNMP community stream, the output file name, and the amount of snapshots that you'd like to take. The simulator will record that device and then add it to the list of available devices to be simulated. Dynamic simulation. For more realistic simulations, the SNMP device simulator provides dynamic simulations through a variety of formulas and statistical operations to generate dynamic values on the desired virtual devices. Just right-click on one of the simulated devices and select the dynamic simulation mode. You can also select this option when configuring a new device to be simulated. Historical simulation allows you to simulate previously recorded dynamic simulation values over and over again. With this feature, you can reproduce precise behavior during specific timeframes, which can be very useful when it comes to testing your devices and changing environments. Just right-click over any device running in dynamic simulation mode, then select historical data and finally select the required time frame. Save load simulation settings. Once you have configured all the devices you need to simulate along with their corresponding IP addresses, strings, modes, etc., you can save those particular configurations and then go on to make changes. The saved configurations can be loaded later on if needed. IP Manager lets you directly insert one or several IP addresses to the computer where the simulation service is running, without the need to manually add them using the Windows interface. Just enter the IP range you require in the mask, and those IP addresses will be immediately inserted and therefore available for simulating more devices. Command line support. Features from the simulator's console are also available through command line. In this way, you can simply set or start a simulation environment as quick as running a script, or can even be used as part of an automation process. Thank you so much for watching this video. We hope it gave you a clear overview of our new SNMP device simulator. If you have further questions, please don't hesitate in contacting us.